Hey guys, I'm Prithviraj from PR75K. We all are familiar with the boomerang effect of Instagram, but the downside is that we can't select the exact part we want to do this effect with. So why not just edit it ourselves in Adobe Premiere Pro? In this video, I'll be telling you just that. So if this video helps you, then please consider subscribing to my channel because it does help me a lot, and I'll be creating more such videos like this which you might find helpful. And also follow me on Instagram for more such behind the scenes and other fun stuff. And I have a Q&A session coming up. Hence, if you have any questions for me, then please comment it down below. I might feature your question in the Q&A video. So firstly, open Adobe Premiere Pro. I'll be working on this video of birds flying. Now select the part you want to do this effect on and drag it to your timeline. Now on your keyboard, press Alt if you're on Windows and Option if you're on Mac. And drag the video. It will allow you to duplicate it. Now we already have two videos playing consecutively, but it's the exact same video. So on the second clip, just right click and select speed and duration and hit on reverse speed. So this will apply the reverse speed effect. Now as you can see, it has already the boomerang effect, just like that of Instagram. Just select it and hit on Alt or Option and drag it as many times as you want, and you'll be getting that boomerang effect. If you found this video helpful, then please hit that like button and also subscribe to my channel for more such videos like this, and I'll catch you in the next one. Till then, hasta la vista.